guys, how are you? I hope all is good. Welcome to a new episode from my channel, Youssef Psychology. Okay, thank you for the wonderful comments about the video of yesterday. I read all of it and I replied to all of it. Okay, and thank you for the wonderful life that you do. Sorry for the logistical issues for the internet. Okay, our topic today, it is what is the hilophobia? Yeah, this is being an our new type of phobia. I am very interesting to introduce this phobia. Okay, all of my social accounts will be in the description. And let's start. Okay, we all know that the sun will a great source for the positive energy and playing a good role in reducing the depression or any suicidal mood. Okay, and if you have a certain work and you are lazy about it, go and make it in the sun, or go and make your exercise in the sun, because the sun will motivate you to make this exercise or this work. But some people having a phobia from sun. Okay, and it will be called a hilophobia. Okay, what is a hilophobia? Hilophobia is the irrational fear of sun. People that having this phobia at having a fear from the internal light. Okay. Hilophobia having a root in Greek is called helos. This is means fearing from the sun. Okay. People that are getting with this phobia and being extreme fear of the sun because they having skin cancer. Okay. And it's like any other phobia that having an anxiety disorder. Okay. Phobia having two types. Especially as symptoms complex and especially. Okay, hilophobia is a special phobia. Okay, and it is like any other phobia, it is having an anxiety disorder. People with phobia in general cannot make their activity in a fully professional way. It can interfere the daily task of your work or your school or any other daily life task. Okay. Especially in the hilophobia, people with the hilophobia is don't get out anymore among the day. But some other people were getting out dressing very, very, very too much of clothes and shielding their eyes with black glasses. Okay. This all I have about the hilophobia for today, and we will discussing more the hilophobia in the coming videos. Okay. If this is the first time to see me, please make subscribe to the channel. If not, please make like to this video and having a sweet dreams, and thank you for watching and having a sweet dreams. Thank you for watching and see you in another episode, and bye guys.